boys, Road to Zidane, episode 82. 82 straight days of greatness. 82 straight days of you getting to see this beautiful man. Do me a favor. Like, subscribe, turn the post notifications on because I love you guys. And I need you to do that for me. That's going to be my one ask for you today, is just to like, subscribe, turn the post notifications on. That's all I'm asking. But I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. You guys know how we start these episodes, boys. Climbing towards that Zidane SBC. Big, big episode today. Big, 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 big episode. Got some packs. I'm just a grinder, man. I'm just a grinder. Listen, I just wake up in the morning. I piss excellence. It just happens. But let us see how we starting us out today. How we starting us out. Boys, we also do have some huge, huge news coming for you. The breast cancer merch is officially in development. Officially in development. Had a call with the gang yesterday. We got a soccer kit coming. We got some other things coming. 100% of the proceeds getting donated to charity. Super excited for that. I'll keep you guys posted as we hear more, but man, I'll tell you what. I'm so excited. Turtle! I'm very excited. I'm very, very excited. It is officially in the works, gentlemen. Like I said, I'm so excited to show you guys this stuff, man. I haven't done a big merch drop in a minute since 2020. And we're putting a lot of work into this. A lot of work is going into this. And all in the names of mom and cancer research. I mean, what more can you ask for? I don't know what else you can ask for. That's good stuff, man. That's good stuff. You know what I mean? That's good stuff. Made a couple team adjustments last night. Been grinding some squad battles to get some packs for us. I don't know what it was yesterday. I was like in the middle of like playing grinding packs and like I had like this wave of just like tiredness just like hit me. It felt like a wall like hit me. You ever just have that? I had to remind myself of something important and something that I wanted to talk about today. Like, you know, there's just going to be highs and lows in life. You know what I mean, boys? There's just going to be highs and lows. But one thing that my mom always told me, and I think it's a very good point, happiness is a choice. Happiness is a choice. Like, I was low-key getting, like, mad. I was like, oh, I could be getting more views. I could be working more. Life's good, bro. We got Ian and Siri. Skin's looking good. My family's healthy. I'm healthy. Business is going really good. Like, genuinely is going really good. And I was still finding something to be negative about. A lot of us are guilty of that. A lot of us are really guilty of that, of picking out negative things in life at certain times. And I encourage you guys to just look at the good in life. Because genuinely, we are so blessed, man. Van Dyck. We really are blessed to live the life that we live and get to do. Especially me, to get to do what I do every day. Get up here and yap. And play FIFA. My last thing. My last thing. And then no more yapping for me. On the life front. What you think about becomes your reality, gentlemen. That manifesting stuff, real. Real. Do not think about negative things. Do not breed negativity. You are him. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Because if you don't believe in yourself, who will? I'll tell you what, nobody believed in me when they said I was going to switch to FIFA. And now look at us, boys. We got 200 million views. Two channels. We haven't even been in this a year yet. Wait till I've been in this a couple years, man. I'm going to be everybody's problem. Alex Hurano. You know what I mean? But I don't know. That was just what I was thinking about last night. That and the breast cancer stuff. And I wanted to talk to you guys about it today. I really did. Because, man, I'll tell you what. This second channel's been cool. I've been getting in, like, I know I yap a lot. But I haven't seen the comments. You guys have been enjoying, like, the kind of, like, the realer aspect of me. You know, like, this is me. I'm unapologetically me. I'm a little bit more extroverted sometimes in certain content bits. But, like, this is me. This is who I am. Robinson.
USA, USA.
Two shadows, one pack. That's actually a baller. Wait, I just heard Chelaney retired. Is that true? He is kind of old, bro. Yeah, I mean, it might be time to hang it up. I respect it. 40's a long career, bro. Shout out. But now we're starting to get into some juicers. 83 by 10s. We got some 83 by 3s. 80 by 10, 82 by 10, 81 by 10, 80 by 5s. And we even got the level 25 rewards, gentlemen. We're getting some juice today. Get some juice. Oh, brother. This guy. Carrasco, bro. Who? Come on, where are the Pro Bowl players at, bro?
Coble. Where's the juice, bro? Where is it?
Ooh, we got a duplicate. They did. They finally added, boys, a player pick for us.
I think they heard me complaining about how, you know, there was nothing we could do with some of our duplicates. And they're like, ooh, Stan, we got you. We got you, pimp. We got you. That's on us. And they're like, we got you.
The problem is, I don't know if I have any gold comments. Ooh, I got four. I got just enough.
Player pick, what are we getting? Okay, I'll take 81.
Sullivan, hey, ma. USA, baby. Rah.
We did get this 85 plus double upgrade as well, but Blue Eagle will get really mad at me if I do this. He always say these are an IQ test. But, like, it does take two squads. There's no chance I do it. But, like... Nah, we got good packs. We got good packs. We don't need to do anything crazy here.
80 by 10.
Rare gold player pack. Please, EA. Come on. We're so due. Promo.
What am I going to do with Jesus, bro? What am I going to do? Where are the walkouts?
What else we got going on, gentlemen? I'm trying to think here. What else am I being yapping about? Oh, actually, I haven't mentioned this, but I am starting a podcast here soon, gentlemen, with my boy, Mr. Haylight, who I live with. You guys get to hear me yap even more. You know, he's kind of spearheading it. He's kind of doing all things content, but I'm going to be on it. So look forward to that. I'll definitely post more about it when we talk more about it. But I think we're supposed to record our first episode today, funny enough. I don't know. Wow, that was worth it.
82.
We got three big ones, though. 83 times 3. 83 times 10. 83 times 10. Surely, we're going to at least get one promo card. Just one. That's all I want is just one. Just one. Spain. Rodri.
Come on, man. I don't need Coke.
Moreno. Oh, Moreno got a new pick. He looking mad handsome. Okay, Jared. Do your thing, King. You looking good. You looking good. I like that for him. I'll be honest. I like that for him a lot. Now we got 283 by 10s. 283 by 10s. Let's see what we're looking at. First one. Promo. 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 Spain. Center mid.
Oh,
do the flip. Do the flip. Double. Do the flip. Who is it? Do the flip.
Zidane. Wait, it's a goal. Who is it? Zidane goalkeeper. Who the? Hey, that says Zidane, right? I'm not bugging. I'm not seeing something here that says Zidane. Is this Zidane's son? You mean to tell me that one of the best midfielders ever let his son play goalkeeper? That's Zidane, but it's not Zidane. You know what I mean? Like, that is Zidane, but it's not Zidane. I'm conflicted. I was like, Zidane!
2-star, 3-star, 6-foot.
Luka Zidane. Is this Zidane's son?
Right? I think it is, right? He's got the far throw and the cross claimer. Parejo. I mean, this was actually a decent... It's actually a decent 83 by 10, though. We packed Zidane, but we got another 83 by 10, gentlemen. I want the actual Zidane this time. You know, that was a cool warm-up, EA. But let's give us the actual Zidane. Thank you very much.
Please!
No promo, bro. I'm sick to my stomach. I cannot... Leao, I mean... That's some juice. That's some juice. I take that. I will certainly take that. Yes, sir, Mr. Rafael Leao. He probably doesn't go for anything anymore, but I mean, you know, it's not bad. Let's go fodder.
Oh!
No duplicates, 86. Okay, I mean, we did get a team with a week. You know, that's worth something. Yeah, he ain't worth nothing no more, but...
I mean, fair enough. You got no dupes. Got no dupes.
Let's go finish this. Let's finish our team of the week pick here quickly. You know, we got to stay doing these team of the week picks, boys. They've been blessing us. You never know. Today could be turtle day. Today could be the day it all changes.
Yes, sir. 83 plus team of the week play it big. Bro, stop giving me these notifications. Yeah, I don't care. Give me the player pick. 1-3, 83 plus team in a week, weeks 1 through 12. Show me something, EA, please.
We will take that. 88 Martinez. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That is what we call good fodder, ladies and gentlemen. He is certainly not seeing the pitch, but that is some good fodder. Take it. We will take it. Now, I'm not going to do the 85 plus double upgrade. It is an IQ test. We're going to get mad. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. There is the Daily Dynasties Challenge. I have not been doing that at all. Did we get anything else that's worth anything? I'm not seeing nothing. Nothing. Get out of here. Get out of here. Also, I almost forgot. Silly me. Silly me, gentlemen. You know. Preview pack. This could be Zidane. Do your preview packs. Not gonna be Zidane for me, but it could be for you. And that's what's important. You know what I mean? Like, that's what's important. I'm getting Hanko. Hooko. Do your preview packs. Very important. Very important. We also... Also... need to do one Zidane squad. Another day, another Zidane squad. Question is, we doing 85? I don't know if we're gonna have enough. Real Madrid player, team of the week. We need to do an 85. This one's not easy. This one's not easy. That is fine. Another Zidane squad completed. We will be there. We will be there. Starting to get into the big ones, though. I'll be honest. The next ones are going to take some time. We got an 86, 87, 87. It's going to hurt, gentlemen. It's going to hurt. It's going to start to get real passionate here. Got to save all the fodder we can get.
Well, what does it take, actually, to do the 85 plus double upgrade would be good if we actually...
I'm doing it.
We need the fodder. We got to do it.
Sorry, Bluey. 85 plus double upgrade pack. We can only do one of these. We don't have the fodder for the rest. But hopefully, this gives us some more Zidane juice. Because, I mean, we did pack Zidane today. I'll be honest, we did. Let us see. 85 times two. Show me something. Come on.
Oh, and Cuckoo. Okay, double. Do the flip. What are we getting?
Maggle, 87. Worth it. What's she go for? Bang, 18K. And Cuckoo. Bang, 15K. That's like a 30K pack. That's 30K coins. Worth. Speaking of which, can we knock out another Zidane? Can we knock out another one? I just kind of want him, man. I'm kind of like 86. Let's see. 86 overall. Wait, do the other ones take team of the week? Okay, none of the other ones take team of the week. Good to know. Okay, bang.
That's what we got to pay. Get him out.
Another Zidane team. Completed, gentlemen. Completed. We are over 50% of the way done. But this is this next 50% is where it's going to get passionate. It's going to get real passionate. It's only 87 and above from here. And we even got an 89. I mean, goodness. I mean, that 89 is going to... It might bankrupt us. It might take all our coins. But here's the team before we get into games today. Not many changes. I did want to give old good Haaland a try. You know, I was using him in some of the squad battle games. And, you know, he was feeling good. I mean, he's got 99 reactions, which makes no sense. So we're going to give him a go. Obviously, we got Cecil Beliza. Still kind of looking at that CDM spot. Not sure, but nothing too crazy on the team front, gentlemen. Time for some games. Here we go, though. Game one.
Ederson, well, Ederson's new cut is kind of... I ain't gonna say nothing, but...
The
Oh my God. J. Cole. Oh, he's just going. He's going. It's a goal. It's a goal. I thought he was going to cut back. It's a goal.
The Paul Masterclass incoming. Just kidding. Dodo Masterclass. Cook this fool. Oh.
You got to score those.
Come on, baby.
Hey.
An unintentional goal for Mr. Bremer. That's why you got big. That's why you put big bodies back there. That's what happens when you put big bodies in the corner. Is Allison good? What the? Yeah.
I have so many words for that.
Oh, Drogba, also no acceleration. Doesn't matter because he kicks nukes. That's a tie game. Oh.
Goal's a goal. 3-2. It's always the cutbacks. It's always the cutbacks. They never going anywhere.
Ooh. 80th minute, Sandman incoming.
Come on, Grease. Come on, big Grease. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
So win. That's a win. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Too easy. Let's get into another game, baby.
Yeah, Haaland got to go, bro. Like, it was a fun experiment. It don't really work. Could play Bergkamp. I feel like Bergkamp as striker would be kind of stupid, though. I don't know. It was always Pedro. It was always Pedro. Pedro, welcome back. It was always Pedro. Silly me. Let's go. Who are these guys? He's playing alone, bro. He's playing alone in this economy. Oh. You, if you let Pedro cook, you will regret this. Oh, he's got Van Dijk. No. Oh. God, bro. He's got such good center backs. It's so annoying. Why am I bricking right now?
Oh,
sees him with a world. Ow! Whoa! What's the? Huh?
It's a defensive grudge match right now.
What? Win that, Dodo. Come on. Ah! No way! Bang! Oh my God, I'm furious. How?
This guy's not. You're gonna play stall ball in division rivals? Really? You're gonna do it?
Stop him! Oh my goodness, brother. These guys stink. Oh, we stink.
Oh, wait. Wait.
Bro, you get out, ball of whistle right there.
Nonetheless, still a W episode. I'll see you tomorrow. If you like this episode of Rogers Hit Dane, you better watch my last one, boys. A new evolution joins the RTZ, and safe to say, it was juiced.